Hi, my name is Mahmoud. I live in Doha, Qatar, and I wanted to take a few minutes to acknowledge the great work that Michael Baker has done for me over the past couple of years. I had purchased my first road bike in 2017, and I used it for my first 70.3. It was a bit of a struggle to try to make it adaptable to the challenging terrain of that 70.3. I reached out to Michael. I actually came across him on YouTube. I had asked him one question, and he was very prompt in responding, extremely helpful, in fact. And I subsequently reached out to him and hired him to help me effectively modify my road bike, my Venge, to be able to actually help me navigate the terrains in my next 70.3, which he did a tremendous job. In fact, what makes him quite unique is his ability to do so remotely. He is in the Sunshine Coast, and here I am in Doha, Qatar, you know, several hours away. But I managed to record my, you know, my sessions on the bike, on the trainer, send it to Michael, and literally within a few hours, he was able to come back to me with some incredible adjustments that served me incredibly well in my next 70.3. I was able to get a tremendous amount of improvements on the bike, you know, during that particular competition. Subsequent to that, I reached out to him again when I was in the market for a TT bike, and he was incredibly helpful. We went through a list of different bikes and specs, assessing which one was the best one for me and my particular situation and certain challenges that I have with my back and so on. And he advised me on buying a Factor Slick. It's a British, company. It's an English company rather. And he also tried to put me in touch with one of the pros that actually uses Factor to try to help and see if I can get a discount on it. It's a pretty hefty price tag for that bike. Anyway, long story short is I went through the process. I did buy the Factor in the end, and he was spot on as always. I've completed a couple of 70.3s with that Factor Slick. It's an incredible bike. It's very unique, unlike many other bikes that are pretty, I'd say probably commercialized. This one is not, and is absolutely aerodynamic, and has been really, really an incredible, joyful ride since I bought it. I have recommended several friends of mine to use Michael, which they have, and they've thanked me for it since. So again, I highly recommend him. Particularly during these times where we're doing everything in a virtual setting, Michael is the perfect person to help you, whether to you know, sort of adjust your current bike fitting or help put you on a new bike. He is definitely the go-to guy to help. And again, he's as I mentioned, he's a great guy, great service, and you know, we continue to stay in touch, him and I, over the past few years. So again, all the best, good luck, and you won't regret it.